Gate, what?
Do you know the coronavirus is not a new virus? Because when you're buying cleaning supplies and also sprays for the house, so the house will be clean. But the coronavirus has been here before. But don't worry, because the coronavirus is in the other side of the world. It is affecting us because there's a little bit of coronavirus here.
Before?
Yeah, before.
It's not new anymore?
It's not new. Everybody thought it's new because them don't want to believe that's true. The coronavirus is true. But one of them just died from there. Because look, have a different side of it's called evil land.
Uh-huh.
Everyone there is evil, even the police.
Mm-hmm.
The cemetery.
Mm-hmm.
Them just throw the people in mama. Them dig up some holes. Them just throw people inside of another. They bury it up so them can be dead. Mama and some police is not even stop them. Them all crazy too, and them all have so big guns. They say boom boom boom, shooting each other.
That's outside. That's other part of the earth.
Yes, because remember when you see the videos of the earth,
uh-huh,
of being saved.
Uh huh.
Remember you always see the coronavirus faces there, and the earth is just right in front of it.
Uh huh.
Remember when you didn't see the other side of the earth right here,
uh-huh,
in his back.
Uh-huh.
That because that evil town that when he's coming from. Last time there was a little bit of coronavirus here. Remember when President Duterte can't even say before, because he was a little bit sick, and he have a little coronavirus in him. But don't worry, he's safe now. Because President Duterte watch this video. Look, watch this.
Apparently, the coronavirus isn't a new virus at all. If you check the back of Lysol, you can see what it disinfects, and one of the things is human coronavirus, which means it's been around before the outbreak.
Huh?
Apparently,
see, that's why the coronavirus is searching for more people,
uh-huh,
because some of them are getting sick, and there's no doctors there. You know all the doctors?
Mm-hmm.
Them are only good there. Them only the good ones there, and all the other people are getting sick. That's why all the other people, the evil people, think about, hey, what if we get rid of all the doctors, just bury them, so we can never get healed, so we can do everything we want. So mama, them get all the doctors, them just dig up holes, mama just throw them in the holes, mama dig it up so fast. Then all of the people there are all died. Except for the coronavirus. That's why the coronavirus gets sad, and he gets really mad, so he searches for the world to find some people. He wants so many people. Them want even evil ones. But when the coronavirus reach Africa to America, when them see people, them all say, nah, I don't want that because Africa don't have so many people. Them only have like hunters, but I don't want to do that. So this mama, the coronavirus decided to go to America,
uh-huh,
and America is say this is a busy place. I think I don't want to be here because it will be so noisy. Because America is so many people have to go to work. There are always some running and so many like beep beep because the road is so small.
That's why plenty affected and plenty victims of coronavirus in America.
No, the coronavirus said, "Nah, this is so noisy here." So he decided to go to Canada.
Canada?
Yes, he decided to go in Canada. So, in the people in Canada, them always say, the people in Canada, some of them are so sick, plenty of people dying there.
Mm-hmm.
And when the coronavirus see the graves, and he said, not going to go here, man. I think my fellows live here because this is the evil coronavirus. Remember the videos you always see the coronavirus white and you see them standing so little? But when you see in real life, when you see in videos them green?
Mm-hmm.
But the one I'm talking about, the one that fell over the virus, that means that the green virus, that's the most powerful virus at all.
Oh, is that the dangerous one?
Yeah, that's the dangerous one, that the evil twin of the coronavirus. See, to use Mama, the coronavirus before in Evil Town, he didn't affect anyone. Them let him die because everyone is so evil. He was sad, you know why?
And who is sad? The coronavirus?
Yes, the coronavirus was sad.
Why?
When the coronavirus was sad, because they will say, "Oh, I'm so sad because people are here some so evil and dying each other." But the mama of the coronavirus say, "Hey, so the people are not even fighting. Maybe I affect them, but some of the evil people died. Some of the good people. That's why all of them died. So that's why the coronavirus moved out in the world. And mama, when there, and their mama, he decided to go in the Philippines. Then when President Duterte starts announcing, don't go down. There's a lockdown. Don't go outside. Because the coronavirus, you know how you can stop the coronavirus?
How can you stop the coronavirus?
To stop the coronavirus, all of the healthy people have to work together like a real kid team. It's like when you're playing a tag game, you say, when you're playing a race game, he said, "We have to win because this is our last try to win. We all lose before, but we know we can win because we are a team that we need to get together."
Uh-huh.
So then we're to a team. Just like we have to, Mama, there's nurses and doctors have to work together. And then there's firemen, there's policemen.
Mm-hmm.
All of them have to work together. The police, the military, the one who healed, member who heals people. That we have, because look, the doctors and nurses, they work together, and them work. The doctors and the nurses work hard to get this coronavirus out of him. But then the coronavirus decide, "I should go in this doctor too." And some of them just some of them just go down, mama, and hit them head in the floor and dies.
Yeah, that's why plenty doctors died also, and nurses.
But when them know, because the military and the policemen and the nurses and doctors and the doctors and all and also the
all the frontliners.
All the frontliners and also the firemen, them have to work together as a team.
Uh-huh.
Even you know, remember you see in the Saving Earth.
Uh-huh.
Remember you see all the people, them trying to rope, them holding hard in the coronavirus can die.
Uh-huh.
But they were not. Because last time when they worked together to defeat the coronavirus, you know what happened? Them all died. You know why?
Why?
Because they were not teaming up.
Ah.
When mama don't want to be all of them want to be the leader. I say, not the policeman say, I want to be the leader. And the ordinary say, I will be the leader. And the doctors and nurses say, I want to be the leader. I want to be the leader. And the firemen say, I want to be the leader. So, mama, so
they are not uniting.
So, mama, they're not plating.
Uniting.
They're uniting because uh-huh. they're not working together.
Uh-huh.
Now, when the coronavirus is, it say, Sorry for last time. The ball say sorry to each other, but now them works as a team to defeat the coronavirus.
Mm-hmm.
The police and the sundalos say the police announced the sundalos to Dr. President Duterte. President Duterte, please just announce some more because when you announce some more, that will keep the people inside. Then mama, the firemen will keep on spraying some in people's houses. Mama, disinfectant, mama, and schools, and the nurses, mama, and the nurse, mama, and the doctors, mama. Mama, some of the nurses and doctors, mama, them save one people's life. Mama, it was actually a kid's life.
Mm-hmm.
Mama, he saved his life, mama, from the coronavirus. Mama, the doctor said, we have to get this because, or else the coronavirus will not die. So, mama, the first thing what them did to the boy, mama, he say, please shut your mouth, then close your eyes, because them spray in the boy first. They spray in the boy first, so the coronavirus can get poison for a little bit.
Uh-huh.
When them get poison a little bit, then try them best. Then save this boy's life.
So what do you think is the cure for coronavirus disease?
Because remember when I told you I want to be the leader, but because no one has to be the leader, the only one can be the leader is teamwork.
Oh,
is to help other people to get saved their lives.
Oh.
And mama, the doctors, mama. The doctors works towards people's lives.
Uh-huh.
And the nurses decided they want to help the firemen to spray too.
Uh-huh.
Mama. So mama, remember you seeing mama in Dano with Dano here? Those are the actually nurses. You know why they were always wearing white?
Uh-huh.
Because that was the true uniform. Remember when you're in the hospital, you always see so many nurses and doctors always wearing white. That's why you can't even see them sometimes. It's so bright.
Yeah. So much better to stay at home.
Yeah, make sure to stay at home so you can be safe for the coronavirus.
And always
pray to God and And take care. And take care.
And what President Duterte must do to defeat the coronavirus?
Teamwork.
Teamwork. Okay. Okay. Thank you, my baby boy. I love you.
Happy birthday.